Do you want to migrate settings between your Genesis-powered WordPress websites? In Genesis? Now you can. Let me show you how it works. Hi, my name is David Decker from DeckerWeb, and I do a lot of WordPress plugins. Most of them are free, available on WordPress.org. And here is the one I'm showing you today. It is called Genesis Extra Settings Transporter. And it does migrate settings between Genesis sites. That means Genesis has an import-export functionality, and this plugin just adds additional third-party plugins and themes to this export-import functionality. So that's all it does. And let me show you how it looks. Here I am in my WordPress website powered by Genesis, and here I'm in the Genesis settings, and this is the default Genesis import-export functionality. You can import your Genesis settings file here on this first part. And in the second part, you have the Genesis theme settings and Genesis SEO settings. And all the additional stuff is third-party stuff. This is from my other plugin, Genesis Layout Extras. This already hooks in itself here in this exporter. And all these items with the asterisk before, these are from my plugin, Genesis Extra Settings Transporter, this one here. So, and now you can, let's say you have another Genesis site, your live site maybe, and you want to migrate the theme settings, the SEO settings, and maybe the simple hook settings. These three. So, and then you do the export, and as you see, this will generate a JSON file, JSON file, in this format, and this is the Genesis default format, and you here see all the shortcuts that are included. The theme settings, this SEO settings, and Genesis simple hook settings. Every plugin or every child theme that is hooking in gets a shortcut, at least from the things that I added, so to make it more easily recognizable. So if I'm adding more, maybe the simple sidebars, maybe the block slide plugin, and maybe the Genesis accessible plugin. So now you can see it's adding more of these shortcuts. So you always know what's included, or at least you got a hint for it. So, and yet, then you can save this file to your computer and can import it on another site. And you just open the JSON file like you would normally do with Genesis, and that's all. And all the settings are imported in your database. That's all that is to it. It's really simple, it's really easy, and it's really working well. All the heavy lifting, all the security is handled by Genesis itself, and Genesis is super stable. The importer-exporter is really super stable, super secure, and you really can use it. And the risk is really minimum that you might be overwriting setting. You can always set them in the plugins again. The risk is just not there, and it's really minimal. You can really use it. This makes it really easy, and I've used it a lot in the past already for client sites, and it's really working well. But just an additional note, for the Genesis Simple Sidebars plugin, this plugin has additional settings here, where you generate the sidebars. These settings will be exported, imported if you have this plugin active. But the Genesis simple sidebar setting in the actual posts and pages are not added here in the exporter, because this exporter just exports and imports database settings, database options, not the posts and not the pages additional options or custom fields. But these settings for posts and pages are already handled by the regular WordPress export import. So it's all there, it's just at different places. My plugin, the Genesis Extra Settings Transporter, just handles all these additional database option settings from third-party plugins that are normally not don't have this export-import functionality, but I am adding that to the Genesis import-export functionality, so you have it available. That's all that is to it. And now you might be asking what third-party stuff is supported and integrated, and on the WordPress.org plugin page, you will find in the FAQ section, you find the list of the currently supported plugins. This is a very long list already. There are a lot of older plugins already included. Almost all of the most popular ones that have settings, and also a few older child themes. Just a note that I recently revived the plugin and made an update and brought it up to the newest standards. And of course, I will add a lot more Genesis third-party plugins to be supported and integrated. In the last version, I already added three of them, four of them to be honest. This is Genesis Accessible, Blocks Lite, Blocks Pro, and Display Featured Image for Genesis. These were added in the last version in 2018, and a lot more are coming now in 2019. And I really hope you are checking out the plugin and are using it, and I would love to get your 5-star rating if you like the plugin. Genesis Extra Settings Transporter. Thanks for watching. Until next time.